Hey guys, how you doing? It's Cartzilla here. I just got done putting on the Robertson torque tube exhaust, welded it up. Sounds like a goddamn sewing machine, but it runs like a scalded dog. Welds ain't the best in the world. I haven't cleaned them up yet, but that's what you get for government work anyway. Got a nice little sound to it down here at the bottom. The idle's down nice and low. Doesn't hesitate when you hit the gas on it. It sounds really good though. I'll let you get a first hand glimpse. Not too bad. Alright. We'll take it a lap through the yard, but my old lady's already mad. I've already torn it up enough. Okay, guys. Signing off.